टीडीपी एमपी मिस्टर कसिनी श्रीनिवास जी हमारे साथ मौजूद हैं। सर, किस तरीके से देखते हैं नो कॉन्फिडेंस मोशन?
See, the nation has lost trust on Mr. Modi and also the BJP and the NDA. So, the whatever there are, this is a federal cooperative system going on in our country from the days of independence. But now, suddenly everything, the central government, government of India want to have a control on everything and doesn't allow the states to grow by themselves. So this is a very frictionless point today. So the regional feelings have gone very high. Not only in Andhra Pradesh, every part of the country, every state is feeling that they have been betrayed by the BJP and also the government of India. So at this point of time, we are moving this no confidence motion, and Congress, TMC, and some of the other CPI, CPM, and also Samajwadi Party, RJD, everyone is supporting us for this motion. So I think if the speaker allows for the no confidence motion, we will definitely be a success.
Sir, how do you look the whole scenario? If you see the last week and the things are going, how seriously you look? Because all the parties, if you look, the anger is there, and NDA Alliance, Shiv Sena has also seen their anger previously.
Yeah, see, because Modi and the BJP did not follow the Alliance Dharma. It tried to backstab all its trusted allies and trusted friends. So Mr. Chandrababu Naidu and TDP has been a very credible NDA alliance and alliance partner. So, but they did not follow that alliance dharma. They tried to backstab Mr. Naidu and TDP in the state also by joining with the opposition parties like YSRCP and the newly formed party like Janasena, who led by Mr. Pawan Kalyan. So we feel very that we are cheated by the BJP. So this is across the country also, not only TDP, every ally and every opposition party also feeling that BJP is trying to bulldoze them, and only with the interest of winning the elections, and no development is happening in the country. Just they are doing politics and trying to win the elections. Wherever there are elections, they are doing the promises, but after the election is over, they're not able to deliver, and they are not able to fulfill the promises. That's why no one, especially most of the political parties and also the people of this country, have lost trust on BJP.
So last question, if a speaker will not allow, what will your next move?
No, see, all this floor management will happen. BJP will definitely try to see that the house is not in order, and we are also trying to see to that we are asking, requesting all the other parties to keep the house in order so that this no confidence motion will happen. So we have requested Congress party, we have requested TMC, and rather requesting other parties also to keep the house in order so that the no confidence motion, the discussion and the division of the no confidence motion comes, it will be a very huge discussion all over the country.
Thank you so much. Camera person Ashok ke saath Delhi Sardesh Yadav, News Point.